as a dispense E55 E1.4 million kanjalo 1.5 million khona lawo E55 manje ngimzathu uzayichinja tholi E60 kune E61 60 63 yeah E63 uNkulunkulu umbusile everything you can think of he lives in a mansion the Lord has blessed him but about 8 months to 10 months of the year he is on the road working for the Lord and serving the Lord and I honor him for that abanye bethu lana nje wathenga iTV enkulu awusaye enkonzweni ubukela iTV ubukela abojoma fela kuTV awuye enkonzweni ubukela ama generation namabhola yonke into but we want to appreciate you men of God may the Lord reward you for your labor and also all the pastors here I want to honor you men of God all of you in particular also umfundisi umashala abawuweyo in his church this afternoon and the Lord moved mightily and we give God the praise those who were there are witnesses that Jesus presence was there in power amen and we give God the glory thank you prophet thank you apostle we want to honor you and all the men of God and my personal friend your old time friend pastor Wilson Sigo I also want to honor him for his presence here I have known him. I have traveled with this man overseas in the States. He's a man of God. Amen. Clap your hands for all the men of God here. Praise God. And his wife is somewhere here. I already met her. She's also here and I want to honor her and their children for their presence. And everyone that is here, I do want to make particular honor in particular to you all men of God that are here. Because into enkulu ukuthi abafundisi beze bazohlala phansi balalele wena uShumayela. They could be anywhere else because abafundisi kahle kahle lento mawushumayela nabo bayacabanga njoba nje ushumayela bacabanga ezinye izishumayelo zabo ukuthi yazi leya ishumayelo yami leya kodwa mangake ngiyifune but these men of God have taken time to come here bahlale phansi bangilalele nami ngishumayele izwi not because ngcono kunabo ngoba namhla uNkulunkulu ubeke mina ukuthi kube yimo phake layo ayibonga inkosi and I honor you women and men of God I appreciate you and thank you very much for coming Thank you very much for sitting down to listen to me to preach the word. Not because I am better than you, but because of the humility of your heart. I want to appreciate you, all of you men and women of God. I honor them. And I pay particular honor to all the saints, the called out, the sanctified, the set apart, the anointed, the chosen. All the saints of God, you are the called ones, the set apart, the chosen, the anointed, the appointed, the favored. And I thank God that you are here. Because by your presence here, you are, when we come together, there is a corporate anointing. And what the corporate anointing does, it deals with the atmosphere. I told you yesterday that Eden can never be found by archaeologists. In Chelizorotam, archaeologists will research forever and they will never find where the Garden of Eden was. Because the Garden of Eden was not in Ethiopia. The Garden of Eden was not in Asia. The Garden of Eden was not in North or South America. The Garden of Eden, yayingekho kwezo zonke indawo, yayingekho Africa. Insimu yase Eden, yayila akhona uAdam. Because the Garden of Eden is not a geographical place, it is an atmospheric place. It is the atmosphere, axio geographical place, the Garden of Eden was wherever Adam was. Uma Adam begase Jobek, insimu leyase Eden beyibase Jobek. Because God would not place a person and set limitations on him, like Cape Town, Pela, no. Because God is a spirit and they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. So Nkulunkulu will not create a spirit being who was actually a spirit being by the name of Adam and put limitations on him and make him a normal human being. Adam was above human beings. Adam, the first Adam, the one who fell into sin, he had all the things that God had. He could think and he could be anywhere he is thinking at that particular time. Just, he was just a thought away. La akabanga khona because thola khona. You understand? The presence leka Nkulunkulu ku Adam, bekahlala kiyo. That's why Nkulunkulu lithi Bible.
Every day at the cool of the day, he would visit Adam. Afternoon, begu is cuts a visitation. Ngangulungulu Adam, bahlangane noNkulunkulu. Athu Adam, ngesikhathi sewile ewelesonweni. Athu ahamba ahamba. Unkulunkulu afika ngesikhathi afika ngaso. Ngoba noma uwile uNkulunkulu uyafika ngesikhathi bekafika ngaso. Ngoba uJehova akashiyani, abantu bashiya uJehova ningizwe. UNkulunkulu akashiyi umuntu. UNkulunkulu akalahli umuntu. Uwe oshiya yena lalelana. Namhlanje ngizonitshela inyaka nyaka into ezonidida amakhanda. Lalelana lalelana. Awuthi ungasindiswa. Mawusindiswa usindiswa kayi-1. Mawuwa mina ku-concept yami yokushumayela igama elithukuwa alisasebenza. I cannot fall. But kabani nayizwi pride. It's not possible for me to taste heavenly things and test the joy of the world to come and test the divine nature of Christ and be a partaker and a fellowship of the divinity and the Trinity and begin to taste the Godhead, God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit resident in me. And then me nangihlangene ne Trinity and mina who has been given the status of godliness and godship. Okuthiwa mina senguThixo, senguNkulunkulu. It's not possible for me to backslide because I have tasted the things of the world to come. It's not possible. Those who have tasted divinity and have tasted eternal life, it's not possible for me to backslide. It's not possible for me to fall. How can I fall? It is not possible. How can I fall? Can I not sin? Yes, I can sin. But sinning is not falling. Ugona aksugua. Uthu Jesu yabona uJesu lamshaye kona uSathane wamshaya wangakwanga score neligole eliyi-1 uSathane umshaye ngalento yokuthi if they sin umabona alisekho elinye igazi. There is no other sacrifice. If they sin, there is therefore now. Hayi ukuthi uma wona wazi ngeke usathethelelwa. That's the most foolish thing I've ever heard kulunywa ngabazalwane. Wonke umuntu la wona azi. Muntu makazowenza into noma yini noma ukujabulisana kwalabo besifazana besilisa noma benzana abazalwane baganga umuntu uzikhululela yena impahla bamkhulula isikhathi esiningi ayikhulene ayibeke phansi azi ukuthi wenzani abeke ibhruko lapha abeke isheti lapha athatha isketi asihenge lapha kuwodrobhu bakhonzane nalomzalwane bagange bakhonzane akusho ukuthi uyenze angazi lento uyenze azi. But there is no other blood. The sacrifices already according Lord of mercy to Hebrews chapter 10. There is no other sacrifice besides the sacrifice of sin that has already been made. Therefore, if you sin, awuthi ungona bese uyajinja soba ngoka Satan. Ayisinjalo bazalwane. Bazalwane nididivangele. When you sin, you don't belong to the devil because you sinned. If your child, makufika umntanakho uthola ukuthi umntanakho ubulela omunye umuntu noma wenza icala elinjalo umix emaphoyiseni uthi umntanami wenze lento le bamthatha amaphoyisa amthathe amvalele ufika ubiza unkosikazi uthi inkosikazi asambe sohlola umfana usejele uvalelwe ubanjiwe. He is in jail and you go with your wife niyombona nimphathele iskaftin nimphathele izinto enimphathela zona nithini maniqeda kumbona nibiyele nihambe niyomfunela the best lawyer in town so that the lawyer will reduce the sentence azogwetshwa yona. Hayi ukuthi siyabonga ukuthi mfana wami sebenzile wenze lento asibongi into esishoyo ukuthi mfana wami noma sekunje you still belong to the family. Angangizwa sisho ukuthi noma lento oyenzile so uyenzile you still belong to the family. You are still part of the family. Ayikakatshintshi isaneme yakho bamgwebe i-20 years as thina siloku siyomhlola ejele ngoba sithi isibongo sakho solwa kwaNkambule isibongo sakho solo uwakwasithole noma kunjena zozimoshakela izinto kodwa you still belong in the family. Awukathi uma wenza lento kwatshintsha isibongo sakho. Angizwa, you don't understand salvation. The day you understand salvation you'll begin to talk like me. I cannot fall. I cannot backslide. I cannot fall. I cannot backslide because lento enginayo angagibela ibhayisikile angagibela esihlahleni ukuthi ngingawa noma nini. Lento enginayo ngingenwe emoyeni wami. Ilizwi lakho Nkosi yami lento enginayo is possessing me. Ungaphakathi kwami ngihlala kuye naye uhlala kimi ngihamba kuye naye uhamba kimi ngilala kuye uphila kimi mina naye simunye uJesu kimi nami ngikuJesu kanye noJesu sifihliwe kuNkulunkulu. Uma uSathane efuna mina he must remove the brackets and simplify because Jesus and I are a formula. We cannot be separated. Jesus in me. Jesus in me. Jesus in me, Jesus in me, Jesus in me, Jesus in me has never failed me yet. Lo uhlala kimi nami ngihlala kuye yena athahleli kimi abese wenza umsebenzi ngithi mangilele ebusuku athatha okwami moyingcwele akumikise kuJehova athatha esika Jehova asibuyise kimi athatha okwami akufake kuJehova athatha esika Jehova asibuyise kimi athatha izinto zami athatha inyembezi zami afika sishiye throneni abuye nendomiso. Let him to me say jalo. No musel kupegweni. To me sabantu bebo nuso jalo sengiwe. Atum to me sebenga saboni. To me sebelele. Manje. Jesu mina ngimtholile ngimtholile. Ungathatha imali enginayo, ungathatha imoto enginayo, kodwa uJesu ngimtholile ngimtholile. Ungathatha yonke into, ungathatha abantwana, ungathatha unkosikazi, ungathatha impahla, ungathatha ifurniture, ungathatha imoto, ungishiye ngingenalutho, kodwa ngimtholile, 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 ngimtholile. Angeke ngihlukane naye, angeke ngihlukane naye. Akunasekufeni, indlela yami yokungena ekhaya ngiyitholile. Ngithola indoda ehamba nami emhlabeni, abantu bejika ingajiki. Ngithola indoda engena nami ehluphekweni. Angizwa, 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 angizwa. Ha! Ngimtholile. Kube namhla ivoice yami khona ngabe ngithi uhlala kimi ngihlale kuye kuyena we enza umsebe sila ha osi osinike a pathwe pathwe nguye yena uyamgobela ha nesi yekeleni bosisi ngizihlabelele yakelana ama microphone nina ngiyekeleni ngizihlabelele abantu bami yekeleni nginjena nginjena uthi bathi kumpostoli uPauli wena ufanelanga ukuba umpostoli ngoba wena azange wambona iJesu enyameni wena kukufanelanga ngoba wena unjena siyakwazi bowuhlupha amakholwa awufanelanga siyakwazi wena wathengisa uStefane wawukhona babeka impahla kuwe mhlabe ebulala uStephen wawukhona ngesikhathi bembulala emngcwabeni kaStephen wathengiswa nguwe uthi umpostoli uPauli I am what I am by the grace of God. Let no man, let no man, let no man undermine who you are. Uthi ekugqibeleni kwabo bonke sebembonile uthi wabonwa nayimi omncinane kubapostoli ongesilutho kodwa wabonwa nayimi. Lento iyo lento nayo Satani ngeke ayithathe yabona mina ngisumzalwane part time mina ngiyohamba ngikholiwe lithi iBhayibheli kuHebrews lithi baze bafa lithi bekholiwe lithi bengaziboni bangazibambanga ithembiso ngezandla kodwa bazibona sikude bazibamba ngomoya ngathi ngiyabuza ngiyabezwa bethi nantiyana silibo na hebo nkame hebo yenhliziyo ayisulu khaya lami ikhaya uyadiscorda uyadiscorda apho so umula khona nakoke basibona sikude base baqala bayakhuluma bethi sibafokaza emhlabeni singaba hamba yothina emhlabeni akusili khaya lethu noma yasifuma noma usifumi lithi bebahamba emhlabeni abanye bagcoka izikhumba zezifu bahlala emigodini emhlabeni bahlala in the halls of the earth lithi abakuthandanga ukuphila kwabo kwaze kwaba sekufeni lithi abanye basahwa ngamasaha basahwa phakathi lithi baze bafa basibona sikude isithembiso basibamba ngamehle kukholwa bakhuluma komunye nomunye bathi singabafokazi emhlabeni kodwa nanti ikhaya lethu lisezulu bashaywa bathi simdumise njalo bathukwa bathi ufanele ukubongwa uJehova igama lakhe ha uJehova hey bathi nazi isithembiso bafa bengasidlanga kodwa bazibambile emoyeni uyabona noma sijika izinto mntana sekhaya abamba isithembiso noma izinto ziwa ubamba isithembiso ubamba isithembiso izinto singalungi kodwa ubamba isithembiso imali ingabonakali kodwa ubamba isithembiso umshado ungasekho kodwa ubamba isithembiso aningizwa enkonzweni aningizwa enkonzweni bamba isithembiso bamba isithembiso bamba isithembiso bamba bamba isithembiso bamba bamba isithembiso ha Lord, I give you praise. Bambis tembis, bambis tembis, bambis tembis, usbambe moyen, usbambe moyen, bashenga panangapa, usbambe moyen, usbambe, usbambe, ukulume uwedwa, izinto ziphethe, uthi nokubaziwa. Isinka nyesi asiye ewe si temi sona khuluma wethu namhlanje sokufaka inkani namhlanje sokufaka inkani namhlanje sokufaka inkani namhlanje sokuhlanyisa ngizokufaka inkani namhlanje sokuhlanyisa ukufaka ingane namhlanje sokwenza uhlanye kwangi He said son I want you to bring and I'm going to anoint you in this season to bring an explosion of wealth in the kingdom ordinary people unschooled with you standard 6 njengawo ordinary as you are I look at you I see this house today this house is full of multimillionaires People have anointing for deliverance and I appreciate that because we need deliverance and healing. But nina senisindisiwe. Mawusindiswa uma umuntu eKristu sidalwe sisha. Okwakucala kuyendlula kuvela okusha. So nina senisindisiwe. You don't have to be running around inhlangane nomnye umuntu wase Nigeria uzokwenza ideliverance. Uhlangane wase Kenya naye uzokufaka ideliverance. Uhlangane wase Maputo nalinaye uzokwenza ideliverance. Uhlangane wase Tanzania naye uzokwenza ideliverance. Uphuma unge Uma umuntu akuKristu sidalwe sisha okwacala kwedlule sekuvela okusha niyobe niloku nigijima instead of coming to this well umthombo wezwi lika Jehova this well of the word abangakakhulu enkosini baphiliswa izandla abakhulu enkosini baphiliswa lilizwi abo baby baphiliswa ukubeka izandla masukhulu lenkosini udla izwi bese uyaqala uyalikhuluma ulikonfesse uqala ulikhulume uthi I am the healed I am tempted by sickness I am not sick, but I am tempted by sickness. I do not have HIV/AIDS. I am tempted by HIV/AIDS. I do not have cancer. I am tempted by cancer. Ngiyalingwa ngilingwe cancer. Kodwa nginayo icancer. Ngiphilile because I see myself positionally and not conditionally. Because conditionally is the direction of the earth, but positionally is the direction of heaven. My focus, my God. Yabona la la uNkulunkulu ungitshelile wathi kimi my son namhlanje abantu ozobathinda abazolalela ubathinde ngesandla. I will change their lives forever. I will change their lives forever. Ufuna ukufunda izwi kodwa sengilikhulumile. Ekseni bengishumayela 2 Kings 4 uthi lo mama, your servant, my husband is dead. Lo mama lo imyeni wakhe wafa bengenamali. But mawehla on the same chapter, there is another woman who lived at the same time together with this other woman. La ku 2 Kings kusuka ku verse from verse 1 kuyofika ku verse 7 kukhulunywa ngomnye umama umyeni wakhe wayengumprofeti wafa behluphekile bengenalutho. Kuthiwa sebafikile labo mashonisa bazothatha abantwana bami. Ukhala ku Elisha, uElisha wayenemali. Lo mprofeti lo omunye wayepastorisha elinye ibandla engenamali. Ebrok ngoba kubhlungu ukupastorisha abantu abampofu abahlwempu. Kubhlungu ukupastorisha abahlwempu ngoba noma ubathandazela. Uyabona, if you give a poor man money, he will go running around and pay all his debts so that he can create new debts. Unikeza umuntu ohluphekile imali uzogijima ehlenyuka abhadala ikweletu lezeyiningi enzela ukuthi athi ngeza igama lami azahamba ngisho ITC. Kuthiwa yini ITC mos lento le credit bureau, athi yogeza igama lakhe so that azokwazi ukwenza ezinye ikweletu. But if you give a rich man money who is in debt, he will take the money and invest it and begin to pay his debts through the profit that has been made by the investment. That is a difference between poor and rich. It is the ability to think how to create wealth. Because a blessing is not a car, but a blessing is the ability to prosper. When I say I bless you, I mean I am enabling you. I'm giving you enablement. I give you ability to create wealth. In other words, when you receive a blessing, you receive ability. If you do not apply the ability that you have received, you cannot create wealth sitting in your house. You cannot create wealth lying down until the ability, which is the blessing, is activated in you to engage your mind, your faculties in a thought process of how to create wealth. Lord, give me a Holy Ghost filled mind. Lord, gcwalisa ngosi ingqondo yami ngamoyengcwele, so that my mind will be quickened, so that my mind will see opportunity, so that as I walk around, I'll be looking for opportunity. When they say there is an electricity crisis, I see an opportunity to make money. When they say South Africa has an electricity crisis, you must look for the opportunities. Kunemali khona lapho kuleyo crisis. Whenever there is a crisis, it is an opportunity. Mangabe kuthiwa ibhasi ibulela abantu, yisikhathi sokuthi ugijime ubone ukuthi ungasiza kanjani ukuthi wenze imali ngokungcwaba. Hayi kabi. But crisis presents opportunity. Lo mama lo wafa imeni wakhe wafa ngenamali. I'm not talking about that story. But the second one, it is a Shunammite son. A Shunammite woman. Little mama lo. By two labo mama apostle. Baphila ngesikhathi esisodwa. Two women. Omunye akanamali, omunye unemali. Boy two banomfundisi oyi-one, umfundisi wabo u-Elisha. Alingizwa. By two labo mama. Lo omunye akanamali, uhluphekile. Lo omunye unemali. Lalelani iBhayibheli ukuthi lithini malikhuluma ngayo. Nkambule Shumayela. Laleli iBhayibheli ukuthi lithini. Lithi one day, verse 8, Elisha chapter 4, nizofunda ekhaya, chapter 4, 2 Kings, yekani. One day Elisha went to Shunem and a well-to-do woman was there who urged him to stay for a meal. Yay. A rich woman, a well-to-do woman, a rich woman. Beka pastorishwa ngu-Elisha. Nalo omunye umama onendoda ebanganamali. Abakhipha amadimoni abathandazela abaprofethayo boyi-two abanamali. Bahluphekile. Naye beka pastorishwa u-Elisha. Kusho ukuthi you can be in the same church and you can be broken poor in the same church. This one can be a millionaire. They pray to the same God. They listen to the same message every Sunday. The same pastor lays hands on them. The difference is the perception. How do you perceive the man of God? Umperceiver kanjani? Umbona kanjani? Do you you think your pastor is an ordinary man, or do you think your pastor is anointed of God? The woman in Mark chapter 5 who had an issue of blood, why an issue of blood for 12 years? Utema kabona uJesu wathi yena azikhulumela yena, yena wathi ngizoswangye kuye and I will touch the hem of his garment. This is the secret perception. She said to herself, if I can only touch, not let him pray for me, just touch, because I have realized there is so much power in this man. It has even affected his label, the clothes that he wears. Some of you think Jesus was broken poor. When Jesus died on the cross, makayobula abantu bathatha ingubo zakhe bazikhatha into pieces bezibanga. Yilo athi ngifuni peace, ngifuni peace, ngifuni peace. UJesu bekadla indwangu. UJesu bekagcoka impahla ezidure kabi. Ungacabanga ukuthi uJesu bekuyisichaka nje umuntu ohluphekile. Mina sigoma noma ngigcoka amanikiniki, mina ngiwacula amanikiniki ngoba mina ngiwagcoka amanikiniki. Asigoma noma ngigcoka amanikiniki, ikhona ingubo emhlophe cwa ngizoyembatha. It's too late, ngizoyembatha nini? It's too late, ngizoyembatha nini? Ikhona mhlanga icedile ibanga ngisidika ingubo mna ezulwini. Ezulwini asikho isikhathi sabo Jojo Armani. Angizwa ngithi ezulwini asikho isikhathi sama Jojo Armani. Ezulwini asikho isikhathi sabo Giovanni. Ezulwini asikho isikhathi sama label. Ezulwini akudingeki ngisho ugcobo lolo. Ugcobo lisebenza lamhlabeni. Uma ugcobo lwami lingakwazi ukudonsa imoto, lidonsa prosperity, then I do not have an anointing. I am fooling myself. I have holy wind or holy air. I do not have Holy Spirit, Holy Ghost power. Mpetenje holy wind, holy air. Ehambi wisabantu mangibaphuputa ndifu. Uyabona mina ngiyamangala abazana abajabulela ukuwa. Kwezinye inkonzo nje abantu bayawa, bafika baclean baphube bengcolile. Abanayo nemali yokuhlamba impahla lezi abangazo. I have graduated from that level. I have come to the level of divine information. I impart knowledge and divine principles. But masebawa, bawiswe I brightness of revelation. But ngaze ngayibona lento. I can never be broke again. Ashaya ngamandla wepass. Athi makafuka angibambe isandla. Athi dada mkhonzi kaThixo, I am a millionaire. And I say, you got the revelation, my girl. You got the revelation, my brother. You got the revelation, my father. You got the revelation, my mother. Because at the entrance of the word, yachintsha ingqondo yakho. Your mind begins to change. Wafa engenalo lo munye impostol beka rich umama by two same pastor lo munye rich unemali lalelani ngiyagcina u rich lo munye boy two bakhuluma ngeyilimi kodwa lo munye ilimi zakhe azidonsi lutho zimdonsela inhlupheko nje. Listen, because you cannot go where you do not know. You are not listening. You will not go where you do not know. You can only go as far as you know. The only limitation you have is the information that you know. As soon as you discover that you also can make it, nami ngaphumelela, nami ngaba yiyo imillionaire, nami abenzi ngomuthi, ababuyi kuyothatha umuthi, kamhlabu uyalingana, ababuyi kuyolanda umuthi, basebenzisa izwi, izwi. Uthi uJesu, Peter, from today, because you have received revelation, I give you the keys of the kingdom. Any door ofika kuwo uzovuleka, bethanda noma bengathandi. I have come to prophesy today over all of you that sit here today and that will hear my word as a prophet. Every door that you will walk to is going to open in front of you. Unkulunkulu ufaka a magnetic force in you. A respondayo. Kukhona iminyango othi mawuvela kiyo ivele nje ivuleke. Angizwa, angizwa. Kukhona iminyango ethi mawuvela ikusense. I'm telling you, money is about to sense you. Utima uza imali sense. Is your direction. Opportunities are about to sense you because there is a deposit coming into your spirit. There is a deposit coming into your spirit. There is a deposit coming into your spirit. Heaven is releasing something right now. Heaven is releasing something right now. Heaven, heaven, heaven. Heaven, something is coming. Something is falling on you. Something is falling on you. Receive, 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 receive. Yabona ukuthi mawuqhamuka ufuna X5 futhi uyafika ikusense le X5. Uyibona ngathi seyifuna ukuphuma la garage. Uyafika ufuna i-X6 uyibona ngathi iyakusensa nayo. Ifuna ukuphuma. Ungasabi mntana sekhaya, it's a new day, it's a new season. This is a new day. Akusiki izolo kunamuhla. We have come to teach you how others have made it. We have come to give you what they received and they did not tell you. The difference in this age is that God is no more creating superstars, but God is building his kingdom. I have not come to be a celebrity in the kingdom. I am a celebrity in my own mind. So I do not have to show you that I celebrate myself. When I wake up in the morning, I go to the mirror, I say, damn, you look so good, man. You are so handsome. You are so beautifully made, wonderfully and marvelously made in the image of God. I speak to myself, I speak to myself, so your opinion about me really doesn't matter. If you don't like my suit, I don't care. It's not my problem. I like my suit. When I woke up this morning, I wore this suit because I like it. So I do not need affirmation from you about what I'm wearing, because I'm not wearing it for you. I'm doing it for myself to the glory of God. I love my hairstyle. You may not love my hairstyle, but I love my hairstyle. You may not love my shoes, but I love my shoes. My shoes are so wonderful. I love my shoes. I did not buy them for you. I bought them for me. So I'm not one of those abafuna wenu lokuzoba pete on the shoulder uti well done. I really don't give a hoot what you think about me. I really care what God thinks about me. I don't care if you don't like me. It's not my problem. If you think I'm too big, then I don't care. Somebody loves the way I look, and I love the way I look. If you think I'm so huge, I don't care. That is your own problem. I am not a petty person. People minor on majors, and they major on minors. Abana mina ngiyagcoka kahle ngizilungisuthayi ngibese ngikhuluma ngedwa ngithi mfana umuhle man. Ziyeke mama ungazithathi sibeke khona lapha kwami ngoba ngizithelela inhlahla ngizithelela isibusiso. Nginikele wallet. Nginikele wallet mama ayibeke kimi sandla. Ugcobo. Mina ngibona abantu benikela ngama ID abo. Sathi masiqeda sabiza amagama abantu sathi ama ID mabawathathe. I'm making millionaires right now. I'm making millionaires right now. Where is the owner of this wallet? I feel the anointing. Shande karabo satala bayande. I want the ushers to run. There is too much power here. There is too much power here. There is too much power here. There is too much power. There is too much power here. I want those who have my oil to come with it. I am making millionaires right now. You will never be poor again. You shall never be broke another day of your life. You shall never be sick another day of your life. You shall lift up your hands, all of you. Say, I shall never be poor another day of my life. Say, I shall never be broke another day of my life. Say, I shall not be sick another day of my life. The Lord is my portion. Open your mouth and begin to confess. The Lord is my portion. I am a billionaire. I am a millionaire. I am a multi-millionaire. I am a kingdom millionaire. I am a kingdom billionaire. I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I speak to my account. You shall have wealth. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, I feel power. The anointing is flowing. Bambale wallet yako, bambale wallet yako. Hold this, my dear, and hold it with your hands. I want you to receive. Shate kala mayande. Receive your portion. Receive. Receive. This wallet is a connecting point. The Lord is visiting your wallet. The Lord is visiting your bank account. The Lord is visiting. You are receiving a portion. You are receiving a portion. Take it, take it, take it. Fire! Fire! Ngizwa high voltage power, high power from heaven, high voltage power. Ngizwa amandla. Bless me now. Bless me now. Play it softly, just like that. Don't play the drum. I come to be. Bless me now. Oh, oh, please. Bless me now. Don't shout too much on those mics. Move those mics. I come to thee. Bless me now. Oh, please. Bless me now. Bless me now, I come to bless me now.
Zokfagi kan namtaje usatanu namanga usatanu yakonga usatanu nama. The devil is a liar. 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 The devil.
Nkosi yami khona la. Nkosi yami khona la. Nkosi yami khona la. Nkosi yami yahamba hamba phakathi kwethu. Inkosi yami yahamba hamba phakathi kwethu. UJesu yahamba hamba phakathi kwethu. UJesu yahamba hamba. UJesu yahamba hamba. Uyabathinta abanye, uyabathinta abanye. Uyabathinta abanye, uyabathinta abanye. Utshela mina uthi kimi mina ngingahlubuka ngife ngakhona utakiwe yangijwayele mina ngife ngakhona mina ngihlukane noJesu utakwa kabi yangijwayele phuza abanye kudakwe wena mina ngihlukane mina uJesu lo owangiqhola wangithola phansi ngiyinja nje ngingenagama ngingazi negama lami ngilikhoboka likasathane kwavela indoda yaseCalvary indoda enamanxeba ezandleni indoda ubuso benkazimulo yayo uthi uJohn babalekelwa izulu nomhlaba uthi inwele zakhe zimhlophe njengoboya bezimvu uthi emehlakha ngamalanga bomlilo uthi izwi lakhe linjengenhlokomo yamanzi amaningi uthi esifubeni sakho embethe ibhande legolide uthi ngambona uthi ngambona uthi ngawaphasi ngobuso mina ngimbonile Mose ubani ongangihlukanisa naye angibonanga isonto isonto langihlula ngabona indoda yaseCalvary ngabona indoda embethe igazi ukusuka enhloko iyophuma enyaweni uthi uSathane
uyayibulala wathola ukuthi kudalo yafa umhlaba ungakasekelwa ngikhonza unever die ngikhonza uJesu ofikile kwabafile uthi bengifile kodwa manje sengiyaphila esandleni sami ngiphethe amandla namagunya uthi okholwa ngimi uthi noma efa ophila ophilayo ekholwe ngimi akase ufa naphakade Hey, we are Kasmula. He's worthy. He's worthy.
Mina, ngabayini, mangaye kuJesu. Satana ngangibulala ekuseni. Satana ngangibulala ilanga lingakashoni. Angeke ngihlukane naye. With the best weapon he has from the pit of hell, but I cannot become anything. I am a Christian. I am a Christian. Vumela uJehova, vumela uJehova. Lithi iBhayibheli uJakobe wafika walala kwenye indawo. Lithi wabona ingelosi. Hayi zehla. No. Zenyuka. Zehla. Le ingelosi bezingehle ezulwini. Bezihamba noJakobe endleleni. Yilezi zakhe. Ingelosi kaBaba wakhe umkhulu wakhe Abraham. Ingelosi zakhe. Ingelosi zakhe ezika Isaka. Lesibeka hamba naso lithwa wafika walala ebusuku safika ingelosi azibuyanga ezulwini zazihamba naye ngoba lithi iBhayibheli zenyuka ngamanye amagama uthanga lala akhala inhliziyo yakhe ibhlungu athi Nkosi angazi ngiyapi Nkosi angazi ngiyohlangana nobani Nkosi kodwa mawungaba nami ngihambe ngize ngibuye ngihambe ngiphephile wafike walala wathanga lala zafika ingelosi zikaJehova zamtholeze zakhe lesibeka hamba nazo athi uDavide uyawuyala ingelosi yakhe zakhe ngami he shall command his angels concerning me ezinye nje zibheka unyawo lwami ukuthi lest I dash my foot against the rock sasuka makalala sasuka uthe makalala sasuka sahamba samikisa umthandazo wakhe ethroneni ezulwini safike sangena sathi Jehova sishiye umfana womheberu ecamele phezu kwedwala idwala laphakade ecamele phezu kaJesu simshiye khona emhlabeni usithumile wathi simcele ukuthi ahambe kahle abuye kahle sathatha izinto kuye zafaka kuJehova zabuya nezinye kuJehova zasifaka kuye zaphuma kuJesu zaphuma kuJakob ingelosi zakhe njengoba usibona sihamba sodwa njengoba ungibona ngihambi ngedwa mawufuna ukungidubula ngihamba nama diffuser a diffuse ihlavu ngihamba namadoda a diffuse amabhomu ngeke ngikhohlwe ngomunye unyaka 1993 January bengishange AK 47 bengidubula bethi bangibulala basiqeda besishanga ama AK ihlavu sashaya ngapha ihlavu sashaya ngapha ezinye sashaya phansi ezine zashaya phansi ngathi mina owakhileyo ekusithekeni kophezu konke uyawukuthi kusimakade uyinqaba yami uJehova nesiphephelo sami uNkulunkulu wami engimethembayo I shall live, I shall not die. Ungathakatha mawuthanda, but it shall not work. Asikho isikhali esenzelwe mina nawe siyophumelela. Ohlale lapho. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Somebody say, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Abanye babuza ukuthi leni kuzwenza kanjani? Uverse 16 uthi Jehova mina ngakho abakhe ikhali. Verse 17 athi asikho isikhali. Ebangasenzela wena siyophumelela. Uthi Jehova mina ngakho laba abakhe ikhali angangizwa. Ngakha abakha ikhali asiko isikhali abangasakha basakhele wena siphumelele. Hlalani phansi. I have a depth of revelation. I have a depth of revelation. There are things I want to say. I want to download into your spirit so that you can be able to decode them. Because God told me. He said, son, you have to move from the level of preaching mere motivation and move to the level of teaching kingdom principles. Because God gave me a mandate to make millionaires and billionaires. And that is my mandate. Wherever I go, there is a stream of money that begins to flow. Because God spoke to me and said, son, I want you to create kingdom millionaires. Maning ama millionaires, azenzile. Go to Jehovah, uti smakele ama millionaires in this last decade, in this last millennium of harvest. Because I do believe that the coming of Jesus is very close, but Jesus will not come back until all the things that the prophets have spoken about have come to pass and have been fulfilled. And one of the key things is restoration. He says, I shall restore all the years that the locust and the cankerworm and blah 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 has eaten, which I shall restore them to you. I am looking forward to a season where money will begin to reign in the kingdom of God. When njengoba sikhuluma ilizwi abantu sebethintekile bagijima nemali because ugcobo maselikhona wena ufuna izinto zakho ugijima uze pambini uzolahlela, because the right time to give is when the anointing begins to flow. Kulunkulu ungitshele wathi, son, I want you, I'm giving you a mandate. I have seen stars, they shine and they fade, and I have seen legends, they live forever. Some of you are accustomed to the culture of stars, and stars shine and they fade, but legends live forever. Kukhona ama stars engengiwabize ngamagama adlala ibhola, ngifuna ukubabiza ngoba amagama abantu ngiyahlonipha. Kodwa kukhona ama legends, they ring closely in my name. Kukhona uDr. Khumalo, kukhona uJomo Sono, kukhona uYester Khumane, kukhona ama legends, amagama abo they will live from generation to generation. Makuthiwa ubani Jomo Sono, abanye abakamboni ngemehlo, kodwa bayalazi igama elithi Jomo Sono ngoba wayenento ayenzayo ngebhola. Do you understand? He is a legend. He is not a star. But stars have come and they have gone. Laba fana bapambe namakanda, they are only stars. Laba bahlanya abathi baba bajabula kancane, they are stars. They shine and they fade. I do not want to become a star because my star will soon be dim. I want to be a legend to leave a legacy. So that is why we have bought a piece of property that is over 10,000 square meters so that we can build something. But abantu babendlula ngendlela, abanye bagibela ama taxi, abanye ba ngeyimoto thina singasekho emhlabeni, bathi mabebheka le building bathi kukhona indoda eyayila. The man has left a legacy. Noma uyamzonda ngeke uyitshintshe into ayenzile, noma umthandi ngeke uyitshintshe into ayenzile. I want you to know, and I submit to you with humility, we are going to drive the best cars in the market. We are going to wear designer labels until we design our own labels after our name and others begin to wear our labels. We are going to conquer this world. We are dominating this world by information coming to you. We eradicate ignorance completely. And when you eradicate in ignorance, the entrance of the word gives light and brings understanding to the simple. You cannot be poor with the knowledge of the word. You cannot be broke with the knowledge of the word. You cannot be sick with the knowledge of the word. We will speak the word into your spirit until the life of God is manifest in your natural body. But abantu mabekubheka, but you never die. Besithi uyafa, why ungafi? Ngoba ngingenwe ilizwe emoyeni wami. Ngingenwe ilizwe emoyeni wami. I do not believe that HIV/AIDS has power over a child of God. I do not. Angikholwa ukuthi wena uzofa ubulawe HIV/AIDS. I refuse you in the name of Jesus. I refuse you to die in the name of Jesus. I refuse you to die in the name of... I don't believe that sugar diabetes that killed my father will kill me. I don't believe that stuff. I am not my father. I am a child of God. Sugar diabetes ngeke ingene nokungena. Uyangibona mos ngisigansonzo. Uyangibona mos ngisigadla. Izongena ngakuphi? Izongena isigansonzo. Uyabona mos ngisigansonzo. Uyangibona mos izongena ngakuphi? Izongena ngakuphi? You know why? Because I feed on the word. I pasture in the word. I delight myself in the Lord. And isha ebazalwane sisezohlala zindinezi upmarket. Laba abahleli khona babambele thina. Laba abahlele ezindlini zethu kuzofika isikhathi uJehova uzobakhipha one by one, one by one. The righteous are taking over. There is a coup in the spirit. There is a coup in the spirit. It's a military takeover. It's a Holy Ghost takeover. We are taking over. Sisezogibela imoto zama 4 million zama 6 million. Ungathi asenza ngalutho, sisezohamba ngama private jet. Satan uzophambana ikhanda. Because this information that we are giving you, the Lord said to me, you see, son, I said, Lord, I was asking the Lord, Lord, why do we continue to struggle? Why are we broke? Why are we poor? Why is the black church in particular struggling this much? And God said to me, you see, son, the problem in the black church, they have been busy creating heroes and busy, benza ama hero, but it's time for that is over. Now, my son, la in the black church, othole information, divine revelation, does not share the revelation with someone else so that he may be on top of them, so that they may not know and think he is a mysterious somebody. Uyimfihlakalo aka explaineki. The mystery has been revealed. Imfihlakalo yembuliwe. You do not have to be a mystery. Imfihlakalo has been revealed. And what is the mystery? Christ and the church. That is the mystery. And that mystery has been revealed. You understand? Now we are downloading. We are downloading into your spirit. But we are teaching you the codes, how to decode the code of prosperity, how to unpack your package. We are teaching you so that you may have information until you believe that, no, I cannot be sick. No, I cannot die before my time. No, I cannot be poor. No, I am blessed. I am blessed going in. I am blessed going out. Everything I touch is blessed. Until you believe, uzukholwe, wenonga kholwa. I do not leave umtenga kholwanga. I help you to believe until the day you believe that you can become a millionaire, that you can become a billionaire. We are not finished with you. We will help you step by step, slowly by slowly, slowly by slowly, slowly by slowly. Wash abantu base West Africa, Nigeria. But slowly by slowly, until you understand. Nyabona, nyabona. Manje ngizothandaza. Nabona, unkulunkulu ungitshelile